this man is about to jump from the building, someone suggested to the police finding a psychologist to advise him, but the police said it was useless because he is the best psychologist in Germany. So in the end, what is the reason which leads to a psychologist to die? When people are constantly talking, an old beggar came. The next person asked him, are you going up? The old beggar said again, may I borrow your hot dog? That person was stunned because he is a beggar. The beggar was eating while taking the elevator. Around are people, no one paid attention to a beggar. He went into the crowd, climbed through the window to the balcony, and this psychologist Julio closed his eyes. Julio finished preparations. The beggar sat next to Julio. Julio didn't know what to do. He told the beggar to stay away from himself a little. Don't stop me. The beggar said, I am just eating here. Don't bother me, please. And asked Julio, would you like to eat something? Julio was completely speechless. He said, are you crazy? The beggar told him to jump. You said you would jump, didn't you? Don't think too much. Just jump. Everyone found it difficult to understand. They did not know what this beggar came to do. The beggar said while eating, every 4 seconds in the world a person commits suicide. What's more interesting is, the person who committed suicide did not know they themselves are the killer. First, they kill themselves, then they kill their family, and kill who care for them. Julio really couldn't take it anymore. He asked the old beggar to shut up, then quietly took out a photo. It's a photo of a boy. The beggar said, I'm a crazy man, so why do you notice the words of such a madman? You learn so much. Is there any book ever written? Dead, everything will end. Julio could not answer, just staring at the beggar. The beggar adjusted his ragged coat, asked if he liked it. If yes, he would give it to him. But if you choose to jump, I wouldn't, because you may make my coat dirty. Julio laughed helplessly. The beggar asked Julio many questions, but Julio could not answer anyone. Julio was so embarrassed that he was angry, screaming that the beggar never knew what he lost. The beggar asked Julio, so did you lose as much as I did? That's right. How much a person has failed? Could it be more pathetic than a beggar? This psychologist is about to jump from the building. No one could stop him, because he understands the human heart better than anyone else. But it was a saying from the old beggar, did you lose as much as I do? Which made him not know how to answer. Julio asked him, who are you? The memory took him back 5 years. He used to be the third person on the list of billionaires in Germany. Every day he was busy because of work at the company. Despite owning a huge fortune, he always ignored his family. One day, he came back home. His daughter said, sadly, you didn't come again. Today is my birthday. He dealt stiffly, I will come the next time. He hadn't finished yet, when his daughter said, you always say next time, but you never keep your words. He didn't know what to say, so he put off his work, and took his wife and daughter on a trip. Their own plane landed there. When they got on the plane, a phone call came. After hearing, he showed embarrassment. The daughter said, it's okay, dad, we can wait for dad to finish. He said, no, not necessary. You two just go. I have to come back to company. The wife and daughter were disappointed with tears. He sat on the car. His wife and daughter were on the plane. He looked through the glass window, but only saw the plane exploding. He hurried out of the car, but it was in vain. He cried painfully. It was too late. Perhaps that moment he understood, the most priceless thing is family. Germany's third richest billionaire since then disappeared. He donated all his property, then disappeared into the crowd. A billionaire lost, but a lost soul appeared. He calls himself a dream dealer. He went to every corner of the city, advised those who are in need of advice. That psychologist is not like a soul with the same circumstances and feelings. Julio was shocked by his words. He told Julio, if you cannot ignore your mind, draw a comma, then bring it forward. Psychologist has been clear. Julio went down to the balcony. When the psychologist met his son again, the boy stood on the balcony where he used to be. Life is so strange. There are always unexpected things, which come suddenly. His son also chose to die. Julio ran up to the balcony. In the past, he used to be very strict with his son. He always forced his child to do what he wanted. He never thought about his emotions. Their relationship was worse and worse, that the son didn't recognize him as his father. He used to want to suicide due to that. The beggar saved him. So now, he had the courage to come save his son. The son said with a stubborn tone, even told Julio to go away. He tried to explain. He was the best psychologist in Germany, but couldn't educate his son well. Such a joke. He has solved the problems countless people. Now he knows nothing to do. Even the vocabulary becomes as narrow as a small child. Just constantly repeated giving his hand to his father. The son told him, Dad is a perfect man, who never allows others to make mistakes. And me, I am just a failure. His heart was broken. He kept saying, it was my fault, let me take the consequences. He walked out of the balcony, and said, let me jump first. The son was surprised. He asked, why? Julio said, in my heart, you're more important than anything. Without you, I couldn't live. The son was stunned. He had never thought he was important to his father. They hugged each other. Fatherhood is as great as mountain. Just express all emotions. If they lose each other, there may be no other chance. Life is so short. We have to pursue too many things, so we may ignore family. One writer once said, the compassion of my whole life is not wanting to have the world, but I want dad to give compliments. After reading that, the father commented very emotionally. He felt proud of his son. The writer read it, and burst into tears. He said, I've been waiting for this saying from you, for my whole life. Just a saying from you. That's the end. If you like my video, hit like and follow me.